Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Our top story this noon, York police say they have a good idea who started a fire 2 weeks ago that damaged 16 row homes and displaced 61 people. News 8 York reporter Ed Weinstock joins us live with the very latest. Good afternoon, Ed.
And good afternoon to you, Susan. York police are calling the suspect who is now being scrutinized a solid suspect in the arson case, but they are not ready to announce an arrest. It was 2 weeks ago that a massive fire swept through 16 row homes on York's Chestnut Street. Many of the 61 residents displaced escaped with only the clothes on their backs. One of the fire victims is 14-year-old Pamela Sanchez. She, along with her mother and a brother and a sister, lost their home. She is glad police now have a suspect.
Whoever did it hurt a lot of people and caused a lot of people a lot of things that they lost and really precious memories and everything. And I really hope he does get what he deserves, honestly, for that.
Police say they still need to conduct some interviews in the arson case. They plan to take the case to the district attorney before filing charges. The police commissioner says that's because there are some complications in this case that requires the DA's guidance. Police won't say if the suspect, now under investigation, lived in one of the fire-ravaged homes behind me. That's the story from York. Back to you, Susan.
Ed, I know you mentioned to me they did get some tips and some help from residents.
That's right. Police, of course, have been conducting an intensive investigation the last 2 weeks, and some of the information that has now led to the investigation of this suspect came from people who live on this block.
All right. Thanks very much, Ed.